kid when I can't reign. I will never win this game without you, without you, without you, without you, without you, without you. I am lost, I am vain. I will never be the same without you, without you.
This is Ira Tusuf. Here is Rishin Renike, a happy married life, and I wish you all the very best in life. Renike is my friend. She's very stubborn, actually. Very, very stubborn. But she's very, very nice. The very best ever. I love her so much, and I wish you all the best. I love you, I love you, I love you. You're awesome. All the very best. Enjoy your married life. I love you. Bye.
Places and things I've loved. I stare up just to see. Out of all of the faces, you were the one next to me. You can feel the light start to tremble, watching what you know out to see. You could see a life out the window tonight. If I lose myself tonight, it'll be by your side. I lose myself tonight. If I lose myself tonight, it'll be you and I. Lose myself tonight.
My name is Bemisola Akinyosue. I'm actually the groom's cousin. Well, Rennie is a very nice person. She's playful and yes, she talks a lot. She doesn't get angry easily, so I think that's a plus. And I wish her well. I wish her all the best. Happy married life, long life and prosperity together. They'll have twins, they'll have triplets, and they'll have money to pay the school fees. Or long life and prosperity. I wish them what people pray for in a marriage, and God bless them very, very much. Yeah, that's about it.
My name is Petty Monta. I'm a groomsman for Flo. Coming from the U.S. to Nigeria, it's been a great experience just being exposed to this new culture, and it's been an honor to be a part of this wedding. I pray that you guys have a blessed unity. May God always bless y'all in this coming together, and may you guys always, once you guys are together, may you guys always please to aim God and glorify His name. I pray that you guys have a fabulous wedding, you know, more than you can imagine, jovial, happy, with all your friends and family.
Amazing. I don't get a lot, God you win. And I don't pay my rent, God you win. There be one for my hand, but God you win. There be one keep my joy, but God you win. I say anything empty, now God you win. No, now God you win. No, now God you win, no. I don't change my name to God you win. I no more, I don't buy more to God you win. They say my market no go sell, but God you win. And then me say I no go blue, but God you win. Them my brother, let them try their luck. My God go win, no my God go win, no my Lord go win, no. As you don't pass exam, now God you win. And then me say you no go pass, for God you win. You wake up, see today last song, now God you win. Robbers, they rob, they no see you, brother. They no see you, my sister. Oh, yeah, bell of fire, now God you win. No, now God you win. Now God you win. And he don't say where you be fine, but God you win. See we go pop champagne today, God you win. And we go there dance, 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 cause God you win. Oh, lelele, anything you win, now God you win. And if you win election, my brother, God you win. Like if you win the contract, my friend, now God you win. And if you check the countdown.
Hey, I'm Jeff Martin, from Flo's Groomsmen. Just want to wish you guys a happy marriage, and thank you for involving me as part of your wedding. It's been a great experience coming to Nigeria, experiencing the culture and everything. So I just wish you guys the best and a long and happy, prosperous marriage.
Hello, my name is BC. I'm one of the bridesmaids. I'm Renny's friend. We went to uni together. I wish the... First of all, I really appreciate the fact that you involved me in your wedding. It's been an amazing experience and it's been so much fun. I wish you a blissful union. I wish you an enviable union. I wish you a blessed union. May God never depart from your family. And I pray that we celebrate more milestones together in your life, yourself and Folami. And I really hope you keep in touch, even though you're going away. It will be really nice to hear from you from time to time. I'll try my best possible to keep in touch as well. God bless you. I love you.
I'm Brandon Moon. I'm the husband of Albalala. I've been fortunate enough to know Flo through her. It's been a blessing just to know Flo and to meet Rennie. And thanks for letting me be a part of this wedding and coming to Nigeria and being with y'all during this joyous occasion. Alba and I wish y'all the happiest of marriage, and we hope that y'all have a great ceremony today, and we can't wish upon a better people the blessings that y'all deserve. So here's to a great life, and thank you again for letting me be a part of this.
Hello, my name is Anthony Bodechina, the best man for Flo and Rennie 2015. I've known Flo 10 years. He's one of my very best friends. Great person, very focused, and a humble person. I've known Rennie for going on a year since the engagement. We actually spent time together. We all went on vacation in the U.S. So on their special day, I'm wishing them a very happy married life with God's blessings. And, you know, Godspeed.
No, I can't forget the scene or your face as you were leaving. But I guess that's just the way the story goes.
always make her day. Girl, would you be my lover? No. She says she really likes my style. Seems like she wants to take it slow. Do anything to make her smile. Girl, would you be my lover? No. What am I to do? Tired of running around chasing you. I can never think of replacing you. Cause now you are defined, baby, make up your mind. Hey, would you be my lover?
My name is Odumayo Obajimi. I'm the bride's younger sister. I'm the chief bridesmaid too. And I have a lot of things to say about Rennie, but I'll just make it short. Rennie is very, very nice when she wants to be. But when she wants to be naughty, she's like really annoying. But like regardless, she's a sweetheart. And I love her so much, and I'm so happy about today. Like, I'm so happy that she's happy, because I can see like she's really glowing and everything, and I'm so happy, and I just pray that she finds everything that she wants in this marriage. I pray that she has good children, so I'll be a very nice auntie. But I pray that she finds everything good from this marriage. I pray that she's happy. I pray that whenever she looks back at today, she will just smile, because it's going to be the beginning of all good things in her life. And I'm so happy that she's with Brother Folami. I call him Brother Folami because he's like a brother to me now. And I'm so happy that she found him, because he's like the perfect person for her. He's like the best person she can be with. And I just pray that they find happiness together. So yeah, that's it. Amen.
Hi everybody, my name is Obajimi Abise. People call me Abi. I'm Rennie's younger sister. Things I like about Rennie, she's really nice, she's very pretty, she's very caring, and she does the most amazing things when you expect her not to do it. Maybe you think she's angry with you or something. Things I don't like about her, she can be strict sometimes, but it's actually good, so I think I like almost everything about her. And then I wish her a very fruitful marriage. I wish her a very happy married life, and I hope she gives birth to very loving, beautiful, and handsome children.
Rennie Sola, Rennie baby. I'm very glad about today. I'm looking forward to married life with you. I'm very thankful that God has brought us together through some very wonderful circumstances, or would you call it coincidence, and I look forward to the ride. In less than 2 years, you become my best friend. That's a hard thing to do, and I enjoy every moment we spend together. I enjoy all our long conversations, even though I'm not a talker, but somehow with you it's totally different. I pray that God will spare our lives and give us a long life on this earth, so that we can enjoy each other and also serve His kingdom in whatever way we can. It's going to be a lot of fun. I look forward to moving back home and getting things rolling. I pray that He will sustain our parents, and that He'll see our children and our children's children. It's going to be fun, babe. Love you, Flo.
Yeah, huh? Man, I want to hear that. Up I'm on a beat square. You know, find you.
Penthouse.
Who's that? shutting down the city. Some never dream I can have it. Every day by day I never meeting. Messing with my dough, they very risky. See, I'm balling with my pants, so my come up with all the under for no who put them in the agroja. I'm a put a gummy rock, come up with a soldier. Ha, I can any lady the judge you over, my car, the youngest one to be me. And the girls don't want to please me. Ha, even for my shows, man, they feel like movie. Ha, they say I'm wrong, guess what I'm proving. Ha, I'm not too far to make it a hunter, you're in a hazard. Now I'm not good up and then I'm from a Hanalomaka. Who put this in a bit like a more than a salaka. But if you want to give money, move a bigger dog.
Malik Bey, hey. One day go, Black Diamond, hey. Malik Bey, one day go, hey. Baby hello,
hello.
Juti banana,
banana.
Si Diego,
hey.
Idi Nijoba,
hey.
Idi Eto,
hey.
Baby come over,
hey.
Don't you worry, yo, Ibi Lobo, hey.
She rockin' Versace, Ibu Isi Nicki Minaj. Dancing like she did party karate. Yeah, I bought in a Bugatti. Yeah, I go buy a Ferrari. You don't get any choice but to marry. Yeah, I go give you the khaki. Yeah, you be calling me daddy.
Shocky. When everybody they shocky, I be used to they look for Johnny. But if you get this for body, the guy will go make you the shocky. Baby, please don't stop it. I wanna see you drop it now. for me now on this crown. Oh yeah, thou.
Girl, your behind is a killer. I can see you sense you are ego. The way you wriggle and waver, you must be intentional.
I'm gonna say no.